So I've had to be concerned about that, take measures that I can take. But frankly, Chris, I'm not going to live my life to suit the criminals. So I'm not going to say I'm not going to jog, I'm not going to do this, or I'm not going to come home in the night, or I'm just going to lock myself. And that's ridiculous.
Too bad for, you know, a criminal who has done anything good in his life to affect my life and to take away my children from me.